On this week's special space news update, the Osiris Rex capsule lands, a record-breaking Arab astronaut returns home, and astronauts stay strong in space. First up, on September 24th, the long-awaited Osiris Rex capsule safely landed in the Utah desert, carrying some very precious cargo. Its journey began in 2016 when NASA launched the Osiris Rex spacecraft on a mission to collect a sample from an asteroid called Bennu. Measuring nearly a third of a mile wide, Bennu is thought to have broken off a much larger asteroid over 700 million years ago. But the rock it's made of could be more than 4.5 billion years old, a similar age to Earth. Scientists hope this sample from Bennu could give them new insights into Earth's early history, including clues about how life began on Earth. The return of the capsule marks an end to this 7-year space mission, but the spacecraft will now travel to explore another asteroid in 2029. Now that the capsule has landed, scientists from around the world will begin to carry out experiments on small amounts of the sample. However, 75% will be put in storage for the next generation of scientists to study, with technology that is yet to be invented, in the hope to learn even more in the future. Up next, the International Space Station, known as ISS, has been home to many astronauts. In March 2023, the NASA Crew 6 mission launched, carrying 4 more astronauts to the space station. On board was Emirati astronaut Sultan Anyadi, who alongside NASA astronaut Steve Bowen, spent over 6 hours working in outer space, where they carried out upgrades to the station's power system. In doing so, Sultan Anyadi became the first Arab man to complete a spacewalk outside the space station. And his record-breaking achievements did not stop there. After spending 6 months on board the ISS, he also holds the record for the longest space mission completed by an Arab astronaut. Now, since recovering from his time in space, he has returned home to the United Arab Emirates, where he hopes that his work and achievements on the space station will help inspire future generations. And finally, keeping fit is an important part of everyday life, even in space. Astronauts need to exercise for 2.5 hours a day to maintain working muscles and bones, which can shrink in size and strength by as much as 20% in space. Now, an international team of scientists and researchers are collaborating to trial a new device for keeping fit in space. The device uses electrodes to send electrical pulses to an astronaut's muscles. The pulses cause the muscles to contract and relax, in a similar way to exercise, helping them maintain strength. It is hoped that this will help reduce the amount of daily exercise astronauts need to do, and will also help with their recovery when they return to Earth. Over the next 3 years, the device will be tested by astronauts in space, and the data will be analyzed to see if it works. If the device is successful, scientists hope that it could be used in some medical treatments, for rebuilding muscle strength back on Earth, too. That's all for this week's Space Special. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of Twig Science Reporter. Don't forget to sign up at twigsciencereporter.com or subscribe to our YouTube channel at Twig Science Reporter so you never miss our weekly updates. See you next time.